Police are investigating a claim of a hazing incident and assault involving the Chelmsford, Massachusetts high school football team while they were staying at Camp Robindel in Moultonboro.
The Chelmsford high school football team was up here at this local camp for approximately 4 days.
A possible assault and battery at some level occurred.
The team leased the camp last month. Police say the alleged hazing took place on or about August 23rd. Officers were notified a couple days later. Investigators aren't describing what happened, but Chelmsford police say fewer than a half dozen players were involved, all of them underclassmen.
My understanding is they're all juveniles. Exactly what grade, I'm not sure, but they are part of the football team at the high school.
In a statement, the superintendent of Chelmsford Schools said, quote, "The school has investigated these allegations and has taken action." At this point, it's not clear if any players have been disciplined by the school, but police are not ruling out the possibility of criminal charges in New Hampshire. A Moultonboro detective spent the day in Massachusetts conducting interviews.
He's currently down in Chelmsford right now, speaking with witnesses and suspects.